It's time. It's your time. It's my time. It's our time to count. How will the government reallocate resources if we don't turn their heads around? It's time for the census to sense us and reapportion seats in our House of Representatives. Let's redecorate and restructure all our homes while we're at it. Living in a time when 8 minutes and 46 seconds serves as the shortest summary for 400 years worth of this nation's sins. When we are more equipped to police and punish our people protesting for the rights of Black lives than we are to support them in healing through a pandemic disproportionately affecting Indigenous and Black life. Unhappy 4th of July to you too. I just have to ask, what would you do with $800 billion of federal funding? What seed would you plant to fill up this period of immense mourning? When the rest of us still here are grieving as we greet the morning, trying to understand this divine design unfolding, in taking too many of ours to serve something sacred on the other side, taken by lung, heart, and throat, as we all wonder why. We don't know the reason yet. While these choices make us cry, the truth will be revealed behind every single lie. It is evident. There is a plan, and hindsight is 2020 vision, so that's where we are now. And we've just been granted permission to look deep into the storm's eye, trusting in our souls we weren't made to just suffer and die. Not another decade spent waiting for change. It's our time to try. So I'm calling on all races, classes, and creeds, from lakes, rivers, oceans, and creeks, islands, prairies, mountains, and valleys, people of all labor, size, belief, and formations, of all genders, disabilities, and statuses of immigration, in Title 13 of the US Code we trust to keep our privacy under protection. And even if it's infiltrated, just like some elections, let's take care of us locally, personally, and politically. Let's connect on a deeper level, somewhere around spiritually. Not one more name or statistic in our reality left out. We're using every method so we're heard without a doubt. This is one step, an opportunity we can take to show our oneness. The new world is just beginning as we're aligning our internal compass. So show up and show out so the world can hear and feel what we're talking about. It's time. It's your time. It's my time. It's our time to count.